The numbers keep growing, keep swelling by the minute. And we are in solidarity with our brothers and sisters in Kenya who have said in a loud and clear voice that Ruto must go today, not tomorrow. So guys, viva. Keep on the good fight.